One, start.
Hey everybody, this is Cubic's Room
and MGSGamer.
Yeah,
and we are going to blow up a villager's house.
Yes.
On this lovely world.
Yeah, our lovely world.
So we covered the house in TNT. It doesn't look exactly like the house anymore.
Yeah,
we're using kind of like a chunky block.
We're using the city texture pack, so.
Yeah.
Might be a little weird.
And so what we're doing right now is we're just initializing the server and then we're going to blow this up. Hopefully it doesn't lag. And by the way,
hey, there we go. Look, do you see that?
Okay. Everybody sees this?
Yes.
And go.
Going. Wait, check the redstone.
The other house. The other house is totally demolished.
Yeah.
You see, we have to fight and blow up two other houses. As you can see, that is definitely a blacksmith.
Okay.
I'm just gonna get rid of all this rubbish.
Okay.
And wait, let's blow up a few more things.
Okay. Yeah.
So we'll see you later when we get it ready. Bye. There you go. I'm just gonna add a few more pieces of TNT because I don't have the guts to cover a whole mountain.
Yeah.
With TNT.
And also.
So check this out.
It's the first mesa biome he's found, so. And that is a lot of TNT. All that green stuff is TNT.
Yeah. So what we're gonna do is blow this up. Did I really have to throw my level? Ugh.
That time lapse was a little sloppy. You couldn't really see that he was doing it.
But anyways.
Ooh! Run. Move back. So everyone can see everything.
Actually, I demolished a pretty good amount of it.
It's so much that you can't hear it. Whoa.
Ooh.
It's not too much.
Let's cover more of it.
Okay, guys. That's about it. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a like and don't forget to comment and subscribe to both of our channels. His channel's not up yet, but it will be soon. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye!